What I got most out of today was listening to the stories of the human trafficking and then being able to turn around and see what resources are out there for any victims or for those that want to help and provide some services or expertise in that area. Leadership Tomorrow has really helped me to see all of the aspects of our community that I can be a part of. So it's just really opened my eyes to what is out there and really wanting to be a part of it.